Ronald gets the puck free, but it's knocked down by Arcabello. Mark Arcabello cross ice, Justin Schultz, centering pass. Oh, what a shot by Taylor Hall. Great feed from Justin Schultz, and Taylor Hall makes it a 1-1 game. Here they come again. Arcabello shot. Rebound, scores. Taylor Hall has done it again.
Wow.
Hall's got two goals. The Oilers get their first lead of the game. 8 seconds.
The Oilers haven't had something like this happen in a while, but a good jump here off the faceoff for Everly. He just drives through, and it's a knuckler on net by Arcabello, who's going to get another assist here. As the pass comes wide, he just chops it towards the net. Taylor Hall driving there, finds the rebound, and stays with it all the way through into the back of the net for his second goal in 8 seconds and a 2-1 lead.